Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace and blessing from Allah be upon you. This is the greeting of Islam, the greeting of all Muslims. It states clearly the true message of Islam. Peace. Our journey will start with the magnificent city of Jeddah, the bride of the Red Sea, located in the western region of Mecca, Saudi Arabia. Jeddah is the second largest city with a population of over 3 million. This dreamy, captivating city is well known for its diverse cultures, breathtaking beaches, amazing buildings and streets, historical downtown, and commercial centers. The place where you can enjoy the morning sunshine and sunset along with the sound of the rushing waves. Jeddah is the city where my school is located. Jazeerat Al Uloom is one of the finest schools in the city of Jeddah, where wonderful facilities and an exciting learning community come together to create a unique educational experience. Hi, my name is Sarah, and I am proudly a grade 9 student of Jazeerat Al Uloom International School. This documentary is dedicated to my school. So watch along to learn more about JUS. The name of my school, Jazeerat Al Uloom, means the island of sciences or knowledge. The school was established in the year 1993, 1414 Hijri. Jazeerat Al Uloom was the dream of Mrs. Rabha Attar, the general director, which came true. Yes, indeed. A dream that became true. The school is located in As-Salama district at Muhammad Ali Rida Street. JUS is divided into two separate campuses, the primary school campus and its principal, Dr. Ghada Ghaznawi, and middle and high school campus and its principal, Ms. Sarah Al-Sharif. Both schools operate cooperatively under the supervision of the Saudi Ministry of Education and the International and Foreign General Education Office. In 1993, Jazeerat Al Uloom started as kindergarten, primary, and middle school. In 1996, and with Allah's blessing, we expanded to become a full-fledged school containing KG to grade 12. In 2001, we had our first graduating class. The school was accredited in 2012 by Cognia, formerly known as Advanced Ed, and became an international school with an American curriculum. The first graduating class from the American diploma was in the academic year 2018-2019. Now I'm going to tell you about the core and heart of our school, our vision and mission. All school members embrace our school's vision, which states, to prepare our students to be creative, qualified, and educated leaders with an Islamic perspective and global awareness to serve their country and society. Everyone at JUS prepares us to be creative by encouraging us to use our imagination and innovative ideas to create something new and amazing by participating in national and international competitions and technology programs such as Gifted Students Program, Mohiba, Spelling Bee, Achievement E Portfolios, Imprint of Creativity, National Olympiad of Scientific Creativity, Extracurricular Activities, Kangaroo, UC Mass, Robotics, Hour of Code. In order to be qualified and educated, the school provides us with a challenging curriculum based on high-quality standards conjoining with the Coursera platform and prepare us with the necessary life skills and knowledge to move on to the next level. By attending workshops, courses, and presentations in various topics, and because in JUS everyone is a teacher and a learner, students also present useful and effective presentations, group projects, to refine our understanding and skills in management, assessment, and critical thinking. Classrooms are designed to improve our experience and engagement in the learning process. Well-designed school labs to enhance our learning by understanding the theoretical concepts of various subjects. JUS prepares us for external tests such as, and not limited to, GAT, SAAT, SAT, and APTIS. JUS encourages us to have self-confidence, leadership skills, and to become active people through many programs and opportunities that are offered to prepare us for our future roles. Lifelong learner, excellence, awareness, determination, equality, responsibility. Islamic perspective. JUS believes that it is through our Islamic values we become better individuals with an Islamic identity. Global awareness. Each student is an active member in this world and has a message. We should be open to other cultures in terms of respect and appreciation to our differences and similarities. Students are guided to participate in different social work and activities to become good citizens and value their role in serving their country and society. These activities include the 2030 Saudi Vision, Saudi National Day activities, volunteering program, and community service hours. It is now clear that the vision of JUS depends on its mission, because it is our pathway and guide to reach our goals. The school's mission clearly shows how, and it states, nurture tomorrow's leaders with a challenging educational system, qualified staff, and advanced technologies in a professional learning community based on international quality standards.